fast as my feet can carry me.
Flackett's will be done. Repositioning.
Ah, another. Thy name has been recorded. I shall be here in thy camp for whenever thou hast need of my services. As dost thou require a-
have a lot on my mind, and, well, in it.
She's coming.
Well, buddy, I thought it was time I dropped by the doghouse.
Mizora.
The one and only. You haven't introduced me to your friends. Where are your manners? Will, you absolute stinker! You kept me a secret. Time to let the Hellcat out of the bag. Call me Mizora. I'm Will's patron, the fount of his power. Your warlock friend is my puppy. And he's been a very good boy. I say fetch, and he'll fetch. I say kill a fugitive tiefling, and... well, I don't need to tell you.
You said devils only. She was a tiefling, not a monster.
Clause G, section 9. Targets shall be limited to the infernal, the demonic, the heartless, and the soulless. Cheer up, Buttercup. Karlak had no heart. You did the world a favor. More to the point, you obeyed. Kill me? I wouldn't recommend it. I die, and Will turns to a lemur and gets sucked right down to the hells. Which reminds me. Always a pleasure. Shame that tadpole's gone and pissed on your party. But I'll be damned if it goes pissing on mine. I've got some errands to do. But don't you fret much, pup. I'll be back in 3 shapes of your tail. Keep an eye on him, will you? I'll be keeping mine on you. Oh, and Will, don't forget. Our pact still stands. Ta-ta.
Always at your side.
Defender of the people. Checking things out.
I've got a long road ahead.
Damn it all. What have I done? I'd be hunting devils and demons, Mizora said. Traitors and hypocrites, heartless evils of all sorts, but not. Not this. Not Zariel's victims, not innocent tieflings. Karlak showed us the truth, and I refuse to see it. My oath forbids me from uttering her very name. Not unless she's revealed herself to you. Though to hear her tell it, it was my choice to keep her a secret. It's Mizora who grants me the power to conjure armor and cast Eldritch Blasts. Before I was infected, I could even call hellbeasts and summon festering clouds. But I promise you, every thrust of my blade and every flame I sparked was for the good of the coast. Or so I thought. Until Karlak. Ah. The one little question that put me out of house and home. I can't utter the terms or circumstances of the pact. I can tell you most all else, but the pact, I'm forbidden, unless Mizora permits it. But I'll say this. The moment I pacted myself to Mizora, I have not regretted for a heartbeat. It was my proudest deed. It was worth the sacrifice. All I can give you on that is my solemn word.
How much farther can I go? Maybe it will bring us closer.
Well met.
A possibility that's kept me awake countless nights. But I don't have a clue where to start, other than play her games and play by the rules. That's the only language devils listen to. She could kill me for one, and that's not the worst of it.
My contract is very clear. I can bring Mazora no harm. She'll have to let me out of my pact willingly. The only way out is if I can out-bargain her. We're standing here with nothing but the clothes on our backs and the worms in our heads. We can, I'm sure of it. How glad I am that you see me as more than my patron's pet. Well met.
Speak.
Well, hello. What can I do for you?
Rest well. We will convene at dawn.
Assume nothing. All right. What now?
Well, hello. What can I do for you?
Well met.
Speak. Have to keep going. What's up for discussion?
It seems this individual doesn't think very highly of you, but few can resist a well-timed gift.
Just out of view. Be on my way. Seems like a good moment to talk.
Looking for steel? I have, well, something close.
Mind my step.
Keeping pace.
To do. No traps, please.
of the gate.
I should not wish to live in more interesting times.
Let's go.
Stop me yet. On my way.